skied to center. Gomez started in, and now he's got to go back. He's lost it, and it's back by the warning track. Centeno rounds third, and he'll be held there. It is a tricky time here. It's getting into the twilight time of the evening, but Gomez misjudged that ball by 75 feet.